Dear Dad, who would have dreamed taking a semester off to visit Aunt Eloise in Florida would result in another case? Seems a student was murdered at the high school last night, and Daryl Gray, the student council president, found the body. When Aunt Eloise heard, she rushed me right over and introduced me to the principal. He asked if I would try to find out who did it and why. So it's undercover I go. My only contact is Daryl, so I'm off to solve a murder. I'm calling this case, Secrets Can Kill. Love, Nancy. I need something to make this work. I need something to make this work. Thank you. something to make this work. I need something to make this work. I need something to make this work.
Thank you. Whoa, a new girl at school. Do you realize what destiny has brought you today? Yours truly, Hector Hulk Sanchez.
How did you know I was new here?
Hey, you're talking to the man, the number one football player in the state of Florida. I know all the beautiful girls at Paseo Del Mar High. Are you kidding?
How do you know all the other girls at school?
Isn't it obvious? I'm tall, dark, handsome, not to mention a superstar athlete. Everybody knows Hulk Sanchez, and the Hulk knows everybody.
Did you know the guy who was killed?
I knew Jake, but I didn't hang out with him. Sorry, can't talk now. I gotta go to practice. Later.
is Bess. Bess, I need some help. Any ideas?
Can you use Aunt Eloise's login and password to access the school administration computers?
A new face. Hi, my name's Hal. You sure arrived on a day with a lot of activity.
Activity?
A murder was committed here last night. Everyone is very stressed out.
A murder?
Yes, a murder was committed here last night. It's frightening.
Do you know what happened?
I heard Jake Rogers was pushed down a flight of stairs.
Did you know him?
Not really, only by reputation.
What reputation?
I feel uncomfortable speaking about this now. Please, excuse me. I'm behind in my studies and I must get back to the library. Bye, Nancy.